Well, it's July 1st, Saturday, headed for Bogalusa, but I'm in Franklinton, and I saw this sign, this banner that says shrimp on the highway, and I'm not sure what this is, a farmer's market or something, so I'm going to go take a look. So it says Washington Parish Watermelons. It looks like they got a flea market too.